Today, guys, I bring you a complete legendary guide for DLC 4, with all legendaries and where you can farm them from. How's it going, guys? My name's DPJ, and if you enjoy your stay here and would like to show your support, hit that like button, truly helps out, and subscribe if you like what you see and want to see more. So with DLC 4, there are 15 new legendaries, and today I will showcase the weapons and items, including shields and class mods, and the bosses they drop from. Timestamps for individual legendaries can be found within that video description and pinned to the top of those comments. And I really do hope this video helps you people out. Okay, so first up we have legendaries from Castle Crimson. And firstly, we have the Pat or PAT Mark 3 Plus, which drops from SpongeBoss. Next up, we have the lovable rogue, the Septimate Prime, and the Flare class mod. These drop from Evil Brick and Evil Mordecai. Brick with their lovable rogue, and Mordecai with the Septimate Prime and the Flare class mod. And next up here within Castle Crimson we have Evil Lilith. She offers the Muse class mod, the Prompt Critical Pistol, and the Blood Starved Beast SMG, which is one of the best weapons this DLC offers.
Heretic!
Okay, so now we move on to Sapphire's Run and the Low Commobius, which is the boss of this area. This train offers the Blind Sage, the 40 Star, and the Hustler class mod.
Now entering the Clone Zone!
Bullets for you.
Everybody gets bullets.
Oh, yes, sir.
Okay, so on to Benediction of Pain with Dr. Benedict. He offers the Convergence, the Peregrine class mod, and the Plus Ultra Shield.
Singing songs about that one. 86 doors, pricks!
Okay, so last up we have the Psycho Reaver, who is the last boss, and he is located on Valhalla. He drops the Major Kong and the Rebound. And people, there we have it, the complete DLC 4 Legendary Guide, and I hope this video helps you out. If it did, leaving a like helps me out. If you're new around here and want to see more BR3, be sure to subscribe. And if you never want to miss a video upload, you can turn notifications on by hitting that bell button. But guys, thanks as always for stopping by. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, and hopefully I will see you on that next one.